Now, talking of terrific, who's looking forward to the Paralympics getting underway?
Absolutely.
Very much Definitely. So. It's a sellout. Very excited.
Yeah, not long to go now. The Olympics were outstanding. We know that. And it sounds like the Paralympics are going to be just as memorable when they kick off later tonight. Joining us now is sprinter Simon Patmore. Simon, exciting times after a long wait. It's time to get into it.
Oh, it is. It is. It's just giving much me chills now. It's not because of the wind behind me.
Simon, how does it feel to be part of the biggest Paralympics in history?
Oh, mate, it's really exciting to see all the athletes in the village and see the excitement on their faces. Just it makes me pumped up and ready to go even more. No, I see a lot of professionalism in the team, and that's exactly what I want.
Simon, can you give us some kind of sense of the mood within the Australian team? It must be electric.
Oh, the vibe in the village is absolutely amazing, and you know, I see a lot of rookies in the team, and they just go speak to the senior members who have already done the Paralympics, and you know, that cheers everyone up. That makes everyone confident that we're in a good team and good environment. So yeah, the vibe's really good.
And Simon, how many events will you be competing in?
I run in the 100, 200 and the 4x100 T46, which is an arm amputee event.
Simon, you won gold in the 100 metres at the Delhi Commonwealth Games. That must give you a lot of confidence because you know how to perform on the big stage.
Yeah, I want to pull it off again for sure. I was absolutely amazed by that, but this is a different game, different result, so, and different competition.
You work in IT at the Prince Charles Hospital in Brisbane. That can only be a good omen at a games held in Great Britain.
Yeah, it's a good sign. Yeah, it's funny. I've got a picture of Prince Charles when I was in Delhi, and I'm hoping to get another picture when I'm over here as well. So we'll see how we go. But yeah, it's definitely a good sign. Good start.
Simon, you turned 25 today. Happy birthday. What a way to celebrate.
Yeah, typical 80,000 people at my birthday. Just the usual thing.
Thanks for your time, Simon.
Thanks very much, mate.
Yeah, that will be a birthday, that is for sure.